The purple tang is a surgeon fish that can be found in the northwestern Indian Ocean from the Red Sea and around the entire Arabian Peninsula. These fish inhabit coral and rocky reefs. Their body is a rich blue to purple in color with a bright yellow tail fin that is slightly rounded. Their pectoral fins also have some yellow on them. Dark spots are located on their head. They have a protruding snout. Purple tangs are grazers, feeding mostly on benthic algae. They can be spotted feeding solitary or in pairs during the day. They may also be found in groups in coral-rich areas. At sunset, individuals cease feeding and take shelter for the night. They often take shelter among coral colonies and in crevices. They are sometimes utilized in the aquarium trade. They can grow up to about 14 inches long, but they are typically much smaller. Like other surgeon fish, purple tangs have a sharp spine located at the base of their tail fin on each side of their body. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.